Let's make kimchi bokkeumbap.
Alright, for this recipe, we're going to need one bowl of rice, some chili oil, some sort of tuna or tuna alternative, kimchi, this one is pre-seasoned and stir-fried, and seaweed flakes. Totally forgot earlier, you probably want some sesame oil as well. Flop in that fat bowl of rice.